Hey, what's going on, guys? White Boy 30588. Today we're gonna be using the Cell Slaughter 1906 Sniper. As you can see, has the bipod on it. Let's take this off. I never like bayonet on it. But yeah, we're gonna see how this thing goes. And I hope you guys are having yourself a great weekend. So am I, more or less. Just playing Battlefield. I enjoy it anyways. But yeah, man, this gun wasn't even that hard to unlock. On the grind to get it, I actually was, like, I've always liked this gun anyways, but just a regular one was pretty awesome, man. I mean, I like this one too, but later on, you know, I don't know, for some reason, just no scope, it was pretty good. But this one's good too, it has a scope on it. So you can see a little bit further, especially for people that like the scope set. Oh! And there you go. Let's get out of there. Let's go defend C, because I think they are taking C from us, right? Nope. Oh no, we're taking it.
We have taken objective charge.
Well, we'll just pop out of here. There we go. Gotta take care of him.
We are losing objective Alpha. We have lost.
Oh! Another grenade, they're always in the corners. Oh, I'm gonna get my friends now.
We have taken objective out.
Bastard.
We control all objectives.
So yeah, guys, out of all the guns, this one was kind of fun unlocking. I ain't gonna lie. This is so fun. I don't know why I like this gun. High risk, but high reward. Kind of what I like.
We have lost objectives.
Bastards. Toss another one in there.
A flame charge is available in the communication. We have taken objective apples.
Where did he go?
We have taken objective charge.
Oh, let's get out of here. Trying to bipod it. Bipod. Ooh.
We have lost objective.
Oh. call it the hopscotch.
We control all objectives.
Are you serious? Fucking trying to bayonet charge, dude. Now, forgot it. Don't have a bayonet on. Damn it. Always better off just unloading the whole clip. It's faster to reload it. Pretty good game, 17-3. Oh, that's a Self Slaughter 1906 sniper. If you think you like it, man, make it a priority because it is good. And thanks for all your views, guys, and have yourself a great weekend. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out, guys.